I forgot to record the first part, but the first part is where you drive your car into the MOC, then drive it out. And then you want to park it far up near the golf carts. Then you want to get out of the bunker, then drive to your arcade. Once you're in your arcade, you want to start going up to your office. Once you're up there, open up your basement.
If you're seeking wisdom from a
and open up your safe.
You're a clown.
And from there, you want to go down to your jukebox.
Oh, hey.
Log into the jukebox.
So, how's it going?
Then log out. Then press up the start menu, go to online, go to crews, go to leaderboards, go to the top crew, go to view members. Then go to the top player and join his game. Make sure you're in free aim. So what you want to do, you want to accept the first alert, then decline the second. Now log back into the jukebox and press the start menu, go to online, go to Criminals Enterprise Pack and press B on it once you get into it. Go to jobs, go to play
Lester
jobs, then go
weird?
To Rockstar
like,
Created,
kinda damn?
Then go to missions, then play Titan of the Job. Then it should say that, then press up the start menu again, and then go to online, go to purchase shot cards, and let it fully load in. Once it fully loads in, just pop out of it, and this is what should happen. It should glitch out your game like this.
Alright, bye.
Now what you want to do is go down in your basement to where your garage is. And once you get down here, you just want to get in like to like a free LUG or something. Once you're in the free LUG, what you want to do is press on pop, and your player should not be in the car. And then you want to press RT, and that should happen. You should spawn out by foot. Once you're out by foot, just pick up like a street car or something, and drive to your bunker. Once you get inside your bunker, the car should still be there. If the car is not there, it might have just glitched out, or you did it wrong. Because sometimes it will glitch out and the car would not be there. Now all you want to do is get in the car and drive into your MLC, and it should give you an alert. All you want to do is accept that alert. And once you do that, the car that you just drove into the MLC is a duplicated version. The one in your arcade garage is the real version. This one is the duplicated. Well, this is how you guys see the glitch, and I hope you guys make millions. And yes, have a good time.